If you like us, you've been struggling to get the batteries out the controller. It's not very easy and it's a bit tedious, but start with some tape, use a card. Push back in. Each time you flatten the tape, force your battery back in. Lift your tape from the bottom so it doesn't stick to the controller because you're not going anywhere. Push back out. Ahem.